Well, hello YouTube. Quick update on the manual 5-speed swap on my Crown Vic. As you can see, I've got the boat anchor out, the automatic. This car will no longer shift itself. That's all I got for now. Bye.